Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah. Interesting town.
How's that car treating you?
Still in one piece.
For you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Hey there.
I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow. You know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Thank you. win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.
You made it. Go grab a couch.